This is the X Factor, and we are down to this, your final performance of the night. Now, Fu, Regan is up next. Now, of the things that you've learned about her, what is something that surprises you the most?
Well, you know, with someone with that talent, usually they have an attitude and stuff. Regan is the nicest girl ever. When I was sick, she was giving me soup recipes and stuff to drink. I mean, she is so caring and gracious, and it's really a delight to work with her.
Okay, tell everybody at home what she's going to be seeing tonight.
Well, last week, she was number 2 on the iTunes charts. This week, she's doing something incredible. It's going to blow your mind. She's singing Jessie J, Ariana Grande, and Nicki Minaj's Bang Bang. Yes, the same song that Ariana's going to sing tomorrow night. So there's a lot of pressure. Give it up for the legendary Regan Derry, baby!
My favorite X Factor performance of all time.
Regan!
This week, I got to meet someone I'm a massive fan of, Paloma Faith.
I was so nervous. I don't know how you
cope. To know that even the big guns get nervous up there made me feel a bit better.
I get nervous, but you just look like it's so perfect for you. Like, you were just so perfect.
I'm sure if you meant I'd be like this.
Really?
She was so sweet and kind and lovely. I think she's a legend.
It's really great that Regan met Paloma Faith. I really hope it spurs her on this week.
You've been knocking them out the park. Fun is the name of the game with this.
My song's Bang Bang by Ariana Grande, Nicki Minaj, and Jessie J.
Just to let you know, Ariana Grande is going to be performing the day after.
No.
The day after this same song.
Ariana's singing tomorrow night, and I'm worried she's going to think it's bad.
Just watching you. I believe in you.
Come on, swing your back. Come on, LA. No. I'm not.
Come on, man.
I'm not. Wow. Okay. All right. You know what? Regan, that's the best performance I've seen in 5 years on this show ever. I like amazing. Like unbelievable. Incredible. Move on. Wow.
Regan, I didn't want to get up yesterday morning, and now I know that this is the reason why I should have gotten up to see such extraordinary talent, so thank you. Just turn a bit so we can see you're in the shadow of that headpiece. We have not heard a response like that in the room. It's a girl bromance.
Go, Regan!
Yeah! I'm almost speechless. That gave me so much energy, like almost. A real concert, a real artist. That's the biggest song out right now. And you sang three parts. Mm-hmm. The singing and the rapping. You are truly legendary!
Oh, get stabbed in the face with all the feathers, it's great! Oh, what a response from the crowd. That feel good?
Whoa. Guys, thank you so much. It's so amazing. This is the most amazing feeling. It's incredible. Thank you so much.
Now, Regan could be the winner of the X Factor 2014, but you need to vote for her. So call 1902 55 7509 or text Regan to 1977 8888, or you can get your votes in through the app. Start voting now, right up until midday tomorrow. Show some love for the legendary Regan Day! Well, there you have it.